Hey, welcome to Cody the Car Guy. So today we've got a 2005 Cadillac deville in here, and I'm going to help you on your troubleshooting of your misfires. So I'm going to give you the cylinder order, and let me show you. All right, on your Cadillac devilles with the 4.6, this is your cylinder order. It's 1, 3, 5, and 7 on the back side, close to your firewall, and on the front of the motor is 2, 4, 6, and 8. So I hope that helps you guys troubleshooting your misfires. Catch you on the next one of 59 videos. Out!